Alright, what is going on guys? It's Tazz here, and welcome back to the channel. Now today what I've got for you guys is another Legends of Tomorrow video. Now if you guys are not caught up with Legends Season 3, spoiler warning, but if you are, let's continue. So over the last couple of weeks, we've gotten some confirmations on a few characters that will be returning to Legends, as well as a character popping up on the show for the first time as we near the end of the season, going into the last 5 episodes of Legends of Tomorrow Season 3. At the time of recording this video, that confirmation list starts out with none other than John Constantine, who will be returning for at least 2 more episodes this season, and that first episode that he's going to be returning in is going to be episode 15, titled Necromancing the Stone, which he has been confirmed to appear in because of some of the promotional pictures that have been released for that episode already, and, you know, Constantine's in there. I'll put the pictures up on screen, but he's in there, so he's confirmed to be in this episode, which is definitely really nice because from the synopsis of this episode, it seems like it's going to be a very big kind of like Malice Death Totem episode, and it seems like Sarah's going to actually sort of have that Malice possession come back up, and it seems like she's going to also have the Death Totem in this episode from also the promotional pictures, which is definitely pretty cool. But also within this same episode, episode 15, we will also be getting Jesse Quick coming to the show for the first time, which I think will be a very cool thing to see as well. I really like the character on Flash, and I'm definitely glad that she's going to be able to come onto Legends, even though I think it's going to be just sort of a small little cameo, and she's most likely only going to be in a scene or two, most likely talking to Wally, and even if we only get her in the episode for a little bit, I don't think that she will obviously be the main focus because Constantine is coming back in that same episode as well. So I think that she's just sort of going to be in there for a little bit, and I think kind of just the schedules just worked out because at the time they were filming episode 15 for The Flash that she was just on for this week of Flash, they were actually also filming episode 15 for Legends. So the filming schedules just kind of worked out there, and she just probably just most likely kind of popped over to Legends, recorded a couple of scenes, and then went back over to Flash. So I wouldn't think too much of it, but I definitely think it is pretty cool that she's going to at least be popping up on Legends in episode 15. Now, the next character popping up will be in the finale for Legends Season 3, and should not be too surprising if you guys have seen any of the set pictures that the actors had posted from the filming of the finale for the season, because they're going back to the Old West, and this character that is coming back is, of course, none other than Jonah Hex, and he will be back in the finale, and Jonah Hex's return has also been confirmed by the actor who plays him, because he did actually post a picture sort of saying, hey, I will be back for the finale, so that is definitely pretty cool to see Jonah Hex will be returning for the finale for Legends Season 3. And now the next character that will also be returning for the finale should not come as too much of a surprise to you guys, because John Constantine will be back yet again for the finale for Legends Season 3, making it 3 episodes that he has sort of officially been in or will be in for Legends Season 3, which is definitely really nice because I've loved Constantine. I love the show, and I really loved him on Arrow, and I really loved him when he popped up in that one episode this season, and I can't wait to see him pop up in episode 15, and then the finale. So yeah, Constantine will be back for the finale, obviously to help out with Malice and all of the sort of magic side of things, because, you know, you can't really take on a demon without Constantine. He'd get pretty upset if you go take on a demon without him, I don't know, but, you know, I think that's definitely pretty cool that Constantine will also be returning for the finale for Legends Season 3. Fingers crossed, maybe he will come back next season as well. But now the final character that has been confirmed to reappear on Legends of Tomorrow Season 3 within the finale is Jax or Firestorm. Yeah, so that's definitely pretty cool that we will be seeing Jax come back within the finale as well, because he did leave after sort of Stein had died and everything, so he hasn't been in the show for the last few episodes ever since I think he left in the mid-season finale. So yeah, Jax has been gone for quite a bit now, but it is definitely nice to see that he will be back within the finale, and that gets me thinking on sort of a little theory that I have here, is that because, you know, they're going after all of the totems, and one of the totems is obviously the fire totem, and they're going to be fixing up the fire totem and everything, and it's been confirmed through some synopsises for upcoming episodes that Mick or Heatwave will actually be getting the fire totem at first. So this is making me think, well, if Jax is going to come back in the finale, maybe Jax could get that fire totem and get sort of some sort of Firestorm powers back in a way by using the fire totem, and then that might be the way that he could possibly stick around for next season, is if he gets his powers back through the use of the fire totem. Now, it won't be like completely Firestorm like he had. He won't have any of the nuclear abilities that he had as Firestorm, but at least he might be able to shoot some fire out of his hands and kind of be Firestorm yet again if he does get the fire totem. So yeah, that's just a little thought that I have, is that if Jax comes back, or when he comes back, it would definitely be pretty cool to see him have the fire totem and become Firestorm once again. But yeah, guys, overall, I am very excited to see these characters return to Legends and come onto the show. Episode 15 with Constantine and Jesse Quick, and then the finale with Constantine, Jax, and Jonah Hex. Very excited for this to happen, and I can't wait for these last few episodes of the season. But other than that, guys, which character are you most excited to see return in Legends of Tomorrow Season 3 in these last few episodes? As well as, do you think that Jax will get some sort of Firestorm powers back through the use of the Fire Totem? I want to know your thoughts down in the comments below. But until next time, guys, it's been Tazz, and I will see you guys in the next video.